My name is Matthew Marsh, and the character is Francis, or Franny, Kelly. He is a police sergeant, a New York police sergeant, around about my age, which is 50-ish, and he's an alcoholic. He's got family problems. He's got a wife who is probably going loopy. He's got a daughter who is sounds like a manic depressive, and he's basically he's cracking up. Really, his sense of himself, I think, is very confused,